Welcome guys, back to another video. We are in the GBT HQ right now, here in Stafford, Texas. First time here, I've been here for a couple days, I'm staying for the rest of the week. Like, this is probably like the sickest environment I've ever been in, ever. Like, so happy to be here. Actually thinking about moving here to Texas in 2 years when I'm done school. So, I'm just trying to like learn more and more about the city and itself and see if it would be a good fit for me, but it's super sick. So we're here, Matt and I from GBT gave me the whole tour of the facility. I'll give you guys, this is like just the lounge right here. These are some packing slips from people that use my code. So if you guys have used my code WEEZ for any of the Get Better Today launches, I'm here signing some slips. I just want to thank all of you guys for just giving me support, because my code gets the most uses out of like everyone else, and it's super sick for all of you guys to show love and helping me fund my fair life addictions and whatnot. But over here, this is the fulfillment center. So got just a bunch of pallets and whatnot. Here's where all the orders are fulfilled, all the stock from the spring launch and everything. Is where everything's packaged up and shipped out of. So super sick facility. That I don't know, it's just really cool to stop by and kind of see everything, that just kind of see the place that I've been working for over the past couple months. I'm probably gonna come back and make some more content, maybe one or two more times throughout the rest of the summer, because Corrupted Strength is so fucking sick. I wasn't able to film the grand opening the other day just because it was just so hectic. There had to be 300 people up in the gym, and it was just kind of too much. But we're gonna head over to Corrupted Strength soon and hit a chest workout, and then tomorrow we got squats, and we're gonna bring you guys through the whole week of training. So we'll catch you guys on over there. All right, so we're here at the home of the Misfits, just warming up our bench right now. We got big man behind me just taking a red real quick. We both got singles at like, I think I got one at like 6 to 7. I think he's got one at 7. So we're just gonna have to, actually I think mine's at 7 to 8, but whatever. I'm warming up, see what we can put up. Yes, sir.
I don't know, man. This is like a spicy day today.
Dude, it felt good. Like, shit. I don't know. Something must be in the air. I can't be on TV. You know what it is.
this before they jump up for their breeches. Before they bring up home. Turn a pandemic into a pandemic. You know that's the shit that we own. Them niggas don't pull up and act like this shit is looking for shit with you home. I don't do the fake kicking. They go a rocket to take it. It's a problem with you, then we shut in it. So I think I put a feeling in it. Upgrade the brand up with fiends in it. I got some shooters we seen with me. We'll run that shit back at the scene tonight.
Shit, I wasn't even, I got the video, hold on.
All right, so the big man himself treated me to some Lotus seafood. Apparently it's like a staple here in Houston.
Yeah.
It looks absolutely gas. Like, I'm about to destroy this thing and I'm probably gonna knock out after.
Yeah,
it's gonna knock my ass out. So then I'm gonna eat this, probably go home, just rest up. And then you got squats like bright and early tomorrow morning. Bright and early for me. We're about to lift at like, what, 11, 11:30, something like that? Yeah, so I'm gonna meet Duhon here, get after a squat workout. But we'll catch you guys tomorrow when we're back here. All right, so we're back in CS. It's Tuesday, about to run the squat workout. Me, Russ, Duhon in the building. Dion over here. About to see what's going on.
Yep. We did another set at 551, and I nearly died after it. I couldn't move for like 20 minutes. And then I did a excruciatingly hard set of 485 for 8. So that wraps up today's squat workout. Took some pictures and just wrapped it up as a whole. We got bench tomorrow. We're probably gonna head over to Alpha Lee Gym, train there, check that out. And then we're gonna be back here for deadlifts on Thursday. So we'll catch you then. Alright, so we fast forwarded to Wednesday. It's our deadlift day. We got like a single at RP 6 to 7. And then like a 4x5 on back offs. And that's really what I'm looking forward to today. I wanna see what I can do for my back offs, because in this off season, I'm really just trying to push my back offs in order to really grow my top single. So, I mean, you know, I've learned to kind of emotionally disconnect from the single itself, because at different points in prep or at different points in your lifting and whatnot, your single is going to be at different strengths depending on the volume that you're doing. So I'm really just trying to focus on that volume, kind of just mentally disconnect from everything else. So I don't know, I'm not sure what Russ has got. We'll figure it out.
But yeah, we're just looking forward to getting after it. So we'll see you in a bit.
I'm here till, well, today's my last day working out here. I'm just flying back tomorrow.
But I definitely want to come down.
That's my nephew right there. My mama's side. $650, 105 kg. That's my little nephew on my mama's side. Little nephew on my mama's side. That's my little nephew. He be doing the thing right there. Proud little nephew. Yes, sir.
That wraps it up for our trip down to Houston. Absolutely love it down here. I'm actually looking, I want to eventually move down here within the next 2 years after school. But we fly out tomorrow morning, so I'm gonna wrap up the vlog here. Thank you all for watching. If you haven't, like, comment, subscribe. Let's get to 10k subs. But I'm just gonna keep trying to pump out more content, whether it's not just daily lifting, it could be whatever. But I'm thinking about making some tips on how to improve your squat, deadlift, bench. So if you guys want to see that, or if you guys have any other suggestions other than like a full day of eating, go ahead and like, or go ahead and comment it down below. But like I said, I appreciate you all for tuning in, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.